Beauregard Rippey, going to go back around the inside rows. Wing number 8, out here. Let's see it. This is showing not for sale, this white table. Very faded out, not for sale marking on it. Some colorful stuff from the year. This is Corning, isn't it? Corningware. The 50, 20 for this one piece.
Sure, let me just run this up here real quick.
And 50 with the lid. The small one at only $13. Okay. 90 on the little kid's house, and then busy people. This reminds me of S&K Tool, the way they've got it. Retail store display at 50. The hand trucks, some beautiful hand trucks, at least the one anyway. He's only at 110. That's what they used before they had the forklift. And 100 on the one in the back. So, you know, I wouldn't be having that sitting around my chicken coop in a way, you know, bringing it in the house. No. That's not bad. And people put them in the front yard just for a yard art. It's $110. There's a thing they use at the shoe store back in the day. And it looks like it's $30. Brannick Device, Arrakis, New York. Some cool cast iron. Sydney at 70. I'll have to look for that Sydney in mine. Wagner Sydney. Huh. I suppose that's Ohio. Run down the inside row. Vintage Clothing Galore. Check out this one. Suede. 100 even. It's a cape. Butter churn, coffee grinder, might make you want to sneeze. It's definitely got a kick to the staleness. Musty. 168 on the trunk. Beautiful horse over here. Thoroughbred. It's a nasty cough. 500, no? 50. That Xamadu song. some more grill art. I know somebody would freak if they took that off that tractor. That's that 1100 model is a sought after model. It's only 225 on the panel. Yeah, if you don't believe me, look it up and see what one of them at that tractor show, or is it an equipment show? I always thought at Louisville this year, the spring or winter show, they had a restored 1100 on the floor in there, shining like a new penny. It was the best thing at the show, it looked like, from the YouTubes I've seen. Yeah, I don't know my Matthews. Is this, it's 250, it's Paul McCartney and some chick, and a record for the British lovers. Just a grill off a Jeep here, and it's only $85. It's a square headlight on a wall hanger, which, where would you hang that in your house? I wouldn't want it in my house, that type of stuff. I don't have any place for it, so why? A newer cider press, only $250. Getting towards the end here of the middle row, wing 8. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bogart Rippey over here. Antique Mall. Part of Ohio. Let's see how we're on that one. How about that? Wow. I don't know why, but yeah. Authentic signed. Okay, there you go. They're saying it's authentic signed, so. Geronimo. I don't even remember him. He was later. Wasn't he? Caesar Geronimo. He was just a baby when Dave Conception was around. Look how young Pete Rose is, yeah. So they have the seal in the corner with a which it needs to be, have that to be signed, to be legit, and, yeah. Thanks again.